People often ask the CSO project, what do you do with the data? We run snowpack models in areas where we see citizen scientist participation. These models estimate the snow depth and snow water equivalent at a daily time step and on a spatial grid of tens of meters. Images and animations of our model provide a more complete understanding of how snow is distributed and evolves in mountain environments. If you'd like to see snow models run in your area, consider submitting data to CSO.